I think everyone has an idea about how a hologram should look like, and that idea is mostly based on what we see in films. So it's that vicious circle that always goes back. Someone comes up with a hologram in a film and everyone thinks this is how a hologram should look like. I really would like to see something as real holographic technology out there. And there are things currently being produced by technological companies that make real-life holograms possible. I think there's going to be a big influence in how these things look in films. As for our process, as I said in my presentation, it doesn't matter. Just do what you want. Just try to ground it in reality. So if your hologram interacts with the light within the room, that moves it towards it being much more real than holographic. And by real, I mean it starts to get looked like realistic surface. So